Hey guys, today we are going to see how to add fog effect to an image in Photoshop. It's going to be a very simple tutorial. We'll be taking a normal image and we are going to add fog effect to it. I won't be going into any details because I want it as easy as possible for the beginners. So let's start. Let's start by opening the image we want to edit. File and open. Now let's take the image. I've saved it somewhere over here in scenery. For this video, I'll be using a normal scenery. And I'm going to use the gradient tool to make the fog effect. It's the most simple tool to make the fog effect. So now to use the fog effect, we are going to have to add another layer. Now come over here to the layer tab, and you can see this button over here. That's the new layer tab button. Now select it, and you can see another layer just above the background layer. That's fine. Now let's use the gradient tool. The gradient tool is right over here below the eraser tool. It's a very important tutorial tool, this gradient tool. So now let's select it. And when you select it, you can see some settings over here. We'll have to be changing it. Make sure it's black and white color. You can have many more colors, but let's select black and white. And let's change the mode to normal. For me, it's normal already. So yeah, that's fine. And opacity to 100. And dither and transparency. Once that's done, we'll have to be dragging our mouse to create the gradient tool in the image. So now we'll be coming over here, taking our mouse somewhere over here, and let's drag our mouse something like this. And you can see this change. There's this black right below there and white above. So now we'll have to be using the opacity over here. You see, if you don't know what opacity is kind of the opposite of transparency. More the opacity, less the transparency. So we'll have to be having less transparency over here. So now let's select this arrow over here. Select this arrow over here and let's reduce it. You see, now you can see some foggy effect in the image. You see, now let's make around 35, I think 33 would be fine. Yeah, okay. You'll have to be making around 33 or something. Yeah, and that's fine. Now you can see that there's a slight foggy effect in the image. It won't be changing a lot, this gradient tool, but it's going to be very useful. It's quick, and yeah, that's it, guys. It would be very easy for you to do. It takes probably a minute or two. So thank you for watching, guys. Please subscribe.